my sisters and I, there's three of us all together, and we're all a year apart. So when my mother had a visitor, she would say, yep, oh, I'm so lucky. My daughters, they helped me out so good. And we just listened, and she said, one of my daughters, she's the cleaner, the oldest one. She cleans up. She makes sure that my laundry is done. My middle child, she's my little nurse and the cook. But the youngest one, she makes sure that I'm dressed nice and I wear my makeup good. And she's the one who makes the mess. So the oldest one has to clean up for her. And my youngest sister was right there and she just shook her head. She never realized my mother had roles for us all that time. We didn't realize that we had our own roles with her care until she said that. Like, you know, like, it was a shock to hear her say that, like, everybody had their specialty.